So someone tell him to not say nigga.